And now we have the credits. This time I can't be out stock for them. How about you, Ted?
Oh no, I can't be bothered. Let's just go and get a sandwich.
I'm actually with you this time. We're gonna go and get a bacon sandwich. Hope you enjoy the game credits. I know we don't. Okay, we're back. We got bacon sandwiches and a beer, cuz I swear to God, we're going to be sat here waiting for this crowd to go for another hour. Seems to be the case.
God, lads, it's still not ended. When'll it end?
Well, at the same time, we managed to fix your voice up. We'll have to sit down and really work on that, don't worry. Again, sorry about giving you the medicated health crap. I didn't realize how badly it'd fuck up your voice. I mean, it would mess up my vocal cords, but your one it seems to really badly mess around with.
Oh, forget it. Besides, Mother's dead now, so am I again. Cheers.
Ah, no, don't mention it. It was fun killing your ass again. Let's do it again, and again, and again, and again.
Don't, please. It gets irritating.
Nah, you're more than a big spoil sport. God, you'd think these end credits would actually roll on a little bit fucking faster, but no. Well, I'd say one thing, this game is a bit of a pain in the ass when you die, and you get thrown back into a hellhole of a part. No, no, it's not a bad game, but I wouldn't recommend playing through in one sitting. Good God, it drives you insane. I mean, we did, and holy crap. I think the campaign's also about 4.5 hours long. Oh, God, I'm choking on a piece of bacon.
Yes, that's it, social right.
Oh, shut up, you. God, you're a Marty ass. Well, we're still waiting around and I'm getting bored. So I'm gonna sit down and enjoy a beer. I'll let Ted talk for more than 3 seconds.
Oh, please, you won't let me talk for more than 5 seconds at tops. Oh, well, looks like we're getting close to the end as it's coming up now to the end of end credits. Thank God, I can't keep watching these.
What the hell's the end of end credits? Looks like you just made the hell about this off your head because you're tired.
Look, we've been doing this thing for almost 5 hours. Are you surprised?
Yeah, you're actually right. This is taking a pistol, isn't it? God, it's such a boring game. I mean, it's got its things, it's got its little bits, but it's not fear. Let's face facts, it ain't fear. It never was fear. Oh, well, who knows? When you ever make a Fear 4, do not get the guys who made this in. For God's sake, whoever wrote the story for this should be shot. It just didn't feel like a horror game. It felt more like a first-person shooter with a story tied in. And they never work. Seriously. You're gonna do it, you're gonna tie a story around a first-person shooter. Not the other way around. I cannot talk. I'm blaming you, Ted. You're an ass.
Oh yes, that's it. Blame me.
Cause I'm blaming you. You're the asshole who's making me do this crap. Let's face it, otherwise I could have essentially sat down, had a beer, and thus far screw it all. But no, Ted wants to start his work. You ass. No, it's over. Finally! Oh yeah, of course, now it's the last of the last credits. Of the last credits. Oh crap, what the hell is this? Well, that was certainly informative.
Wasn't it just? Oh well, is that the end of the game?
Yep, the end of the F.E.A.R. series. Thank God. Well, that's it, folks. We hope you enjoyed. See you in the next series that we decide to do at some point or another.
Yes, indeed. See you later.
Hopefully we'll also get that guy's voice fixed. Sheesh, I did a number on him.